a pig.
Đi chuột ạ.
Whitehill soldiers and a Bolton. They killed my family. And for what? My sister, she was only 8 years old. This never would have happened with the Starks in power. It's unimaginable, unacceptable. You have my condolences. Thank you, Maester. blade cut deep, but I should be able to save your leg. Your justice was swift. Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the White Elves will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done any different than you. I'd do it again if I had the chance. If we don't respond with strength, they won't stop until they have everything. These maggots ought to help prevent infection. Hold the wound open for me, would you? Moving. I need to see you walk. You seem to be favoring it. Always sad to see a warrior lose a leg.
I'm fine, Maester Tengren. Look, I'll show you.
Being the fourth born son. Lord Forrester. It was an honor to squire for him. Gregor the Good. Roderick. He was our best warrior by far. Mira. Still in King's Landing, I suppose. Although, I wonder if they'll bring her home.
I may be mistaken. You do seem able to put weight on it.
This mile.
Rather cute little creatures, aren't they?
I guess.
It's a good thing you've done, bringing that back to House Forrester. By right, that belongs to Lord Ethan now. That sword has been handed down through 50 generations of Forresters. Your leg still seems rather weak. Did your leg feel weak?
No. I just wanted to ask you. Who is the new lord of House Forrester?
Why, Ethan, of course. At the Citadel, I swore an oath to serve whichever noble house I was assigned. Advising the late Lord Forrester was an honor. Advising Ethan, his third-born son, is challenging. There's still so much he has to learn. Yet the very fate and future of this house rests in his hands. Which is rather frightening when you think about it.
What will happen to me now?
Excellent question. Under normal circumstances, you could join Sir Roiland and his men. Although given the circumstances of your... circumstances, it becomes a bit tricky, doesn't it? I suppose it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
Lord Forrester promoted me. At the Twins, I'm no longer a squire, if that matters.
It might, I suppose. But I'll defer to Lord Ethan on this.
Can I see Ethan? Is he here?
He is, but I'm afraid he's indisposed at the moment. He prefers not to be disturbed while practicing his lute.
Never mind.
Better than was to be expected.